It's unfortunate. This is one of the areas that we have a healthcare disparity. African-American males are 1.5 times more likely to develop prostate cancer and 2.2 times more likely to die from prostate cancer compared to Caucasian men. The reason for this is complex. We do know that genetics, as well as the social environment, history, and smoking all play a role. Unfortunately, we also know that African-American males have less access to high-quality care, which plays a major significant role. Historically, there has been some mistrust between African-American males and the healthcare system. This is due to institutional racism and also some unethical research experimentation, such as the Tuskegee syphilis experiment. However, we still have to tell them and encourage them that their health matters as well as their life matters. The American Cancer Society recommends that African-American men get screening at age 45. This is 5 years earlier compared to other racial groups. And this is important because waiting to the age of 50 for African-American males is too late. So we have to make sure that we're sounding the alarm and encouraging our African-American males, family members, and friends and colleagues to make sure that they're getting their screening at the appropriate age and time.